Welcome to the Digital Fabrication Lab at the Department of Architectural Science. The lab is equipped with an advanced collection of tools and technologies to physically output digital design. These include various laser cutting systems, 3D printers, and vacuum forming. The lab supports endeavors in the range of three-dimensional design, scale model making, and rapid prototyping. The lab features four laser cutters, two 65-watt Boss laser systems, and two 60-watt universal laser systems. At a nominal cost of $20 an hour, students have the ability to book time slots to secure their use of the machines. A variety of pre-cut material options are available to students, making it easy to find the stock needed for the particular machine that you are using. The lab currently has four 3D printers, two Ultimaker 3 extended printers, one Formlabs Form 2 SLA printer, and one Persa i3 FDM printer. At a cost of 20 cents per gram for FDM printing, and at a cost of 40 cents per gram for SLA formats. The lab is also equipped with a vacuum former, which enables students to form three-dimensional geometries using thermoplastic materials. The material store supplies a variety of pre-cut sheets specifically for the vacuum former, coming in different sizes and material options. These options include Vivac, PETG, polystyrene, acrylic, Centra, and polycarbonate. Students may find resources such as templates, tutorials, schedules, and price lists at the following link.